Welcome everybody to the LVI show here on SmackDown.
Said to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic.
So many things can go wrong when you combine tables, ladders, and chairs.
Y aquí tenemos a Vanessa Azul lista para defender su título de mujeres aquí en el LVI show en Raw en SmackDown. Y esta lucha va a ser de sillas, mesas y escaleras. Así que vamos a ver quién va a ser su oponente esta noche. ¿Y quién quiere el título? Yo me imagino que es la contendedora número uno, chica sexy de Austin. Pero vamos a ver. Sí, esa es. La chica sexy de Austin viene en camino.
From now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match.
Oh yeah, this is the one we've all been waiting for. Tables, ladders, and chairs.
Y ahora tenemos Vanessa Azul contra Chica Sexy de Austin. A luchar en una lucha de sillas, mesas y escaleras.
I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Esta chica sexy lastimando la pierna derecha de Vanessa Azul. Oh my.
It all comes down to this. One on one for the championship.
Rompe cuello de parte de Vanessa, ahí falló. Tremendo castigo.
This may be over. Not today. Too fast. Right on the back of the head.
Mucha habilidad que tiene.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Vanessa.
Remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas. Quick sickie to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
Tremendo galletazo de parte de Vanessa.
Las
cachetadas. Toma. Y otra vez.
Nothing she can't fire back from though. But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
La única forma de ganar es subiendo la escalera y bajando el título que está sobre el cuadrilátero.
We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Oh, mira eso. DDT encima la escalera, Dios mío.
That net looks to be in bad shape. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Vuelve a luchar dentro.
And there's the
sidewalk slam, sending the opponent back first into the mat.
You're right, you see stars after that one, Cole.
Nice dodge there.
Y ataca la pierna otra vez.
She's on the defensive now. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, King.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Roma! There's another
step. She's on an absolute tear right now. Dodges to the side of that one.
Suplex Aleman.
Well done. Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday.
Aquí viene Toma.
She's so dangerous.
I'm not sure I can watch this. What a shot. What a shot for the ladder.
Tremendo.
It's on the ring now, finally. Let's get this done inside.
Tiró afuera otra vez.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Nunca había visto pasar eso.
And here she goes, back inside. I don't quite understand this. She was doing pretty darn well outside.
La tiró tan duro que llegó al otro lado.
Looks like she's looking to make it a mat game now.
Castigo de parte de Chica Sexy, pero Vanessa Azul ahí contraatacando a Chica Sexy. Pero... Y la tira contra la lona. Y falla. Tremendo tijerazo. Iba otra vez. Toma.
We're seeing some truly amazing moves in this match.
Oh, look out. He missed your target that time.
Luke yeah. Express otra vez.
She was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, looking to put an end to this one. Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, wait. Nice
contraataque otra vez. Chica castigando.
Well, you can't miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
Oh, tremendo noqueo.
An impressive strike there. Not today, too fast.
Sí, ahí, contraataca Chica. Vamos a subir la escalera.
It's not going to take long to bring it down now. Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
La chica sexy de Austin, es la nueva campeona.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
No sé si Vanessa Azul querrá revancha mañana en main event. Así que vamos a seguir viendo más acción aquí en el LVI Show en SmackDown. En 3 semanas tenemos el Fastlane, so no se lo pierdan.